Hello friends, today we have learned about the numbers from 300 to 400 in the subject of mathematics. In these screens you have to see the content of the numbers 300 to 400. Let's begin. You can see the content numbers from 300 to 400. Second point, numbers name, place the value of HTO, H is the 100, T is the tens and the O is the ones. And last point, you can solve the problems of the numbers 300 to 400. Okay, let's begin. In this screen, you can see the numbers. Numbers from 300 to 400. Students, you can count the number from 301 to 400.
301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310.
Next, number from 311 to 320. Let's anyone count the number from 311. 321, 322, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329, and 330. Yes, students, starting the numbers from 331 to 340. Is you can count the number from 331 to 340. Yes, students, you can count the number.
301, 332, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339, 340.
After that, you can count the number 341 to 350. Yes, anyone, can you read the number from? Can you count the number 341 to 350?
342, 343, 344, 345, 346, 347, 348, 349, 350.
Yes, very good students. This is the learning of 341 to 350. You can learn the numbers from 351 to 360, 351, 352, 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359, and 360. Yes, students, you can count the number from 361 to 370. Anyone, can you count it?
362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 369, 317.
Yes, this is the number from 361 to 370. Let's begin from the count the number 371, 371 to 380. Anyone count the number from 371? 371,
372, 373, 374, 375, 376, 377, 378, 379, 380.
Yes, very good students. You can count the number from 371, 371 to 380. Let's begin. You can start the number from 381. 381 to 390, 381, 382, 383, 384, 385, 386, 388, 389, 390. As students, you can learn the number or count the number from 391 to 400. Anyone, you can count the number
391, 392, 393, 394, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399, 399.
Last number is the 400. This is the counting from 301 to 400. It's the numbers from 300 to 400. He is completed the counting. It's a number. Let's begin. You can see the number's name. In this screen, you can see the numbers from 301 to 310. Is count the number from
301, 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310.
Yes, this is the 310. You can count the number from 311 to 320.
311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, 320.
Yes, very good students. You can read the spelling of the numbers name. THREHUNDRED. 100 and ELEVEN. 11. This is the numbers from 311 to 320. Let's start the numbers from 321. Anyone?
321, 322, 323, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329, 330.
This is the number from 321 to 338. It's very good students. You can count the number, also read its spelling. Okay, in the screens, the numbers from 331 means 331 to 360, 360. Yes, you can read the spelling of 331 to 340.
331, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339.
348. Very good, students. You read the spelling of 331 to 340. Yes, let's begin. You can start the counting of 341 to 350. Anyone, please raise your hand. Yes, you can count the number from 341 to 350.
341, 342, 343, 344, 345, 346, 347, 348, 349, 350.
Yes, very good, students. This is the correct. You can counting the numbers from 341 to 350. Let's begin. You can start the numbers from 351 to 360. Anyone, please raise your hand. Who can count the number? Also read its name. Anyone? Yes, you can count.
351, 354, 352. 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359, 360.
Yes, very good, students. You can run the numbers from 351 to 360. Let's begin. In this screen, you have to see the number 361 to 390. You can see the numbers 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 379, 370. Yes, anyone, can you read the numbers from 361 to 370? Anyone, please raise your hand. Count the numbers from
361, 364, 385, 386, 387, 387, 388, 387, 389, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385, 394, 385
from 361 to 390. Yes, it's learned from 361 to 390. Next slide. In this slide, you can read the numbers name from 391 to 400. How much? Yes,
391, 392, 393, 394, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399, 400.
Yes, you can read the spelling of 397 to 399 and last numbers 400. This is the completed of 400. Next number you can H2O. In this slide, you can see the numbers 100, tens and the ones. It's the number of hundreds. You can number of boxes. There are 100 boxes. You can attach there all boxes, 200 boxes. All three boxes, there are 300 boxes. Here number of the tens, like tens, and here the ones. In this slide, you can solve the problems. Problems of A, 329. Then how much you can distribute the 100, tens and nines?
300 plus 2 tens plus 3 nines
plus 9 ones equal to
329.
It's the correct answer. Next, anyone, can you read the number?
363.
Yes, 363.
300 plus 6 tens plus 3 ones equal to 363.
Yes, very good students. You can count, also read the number 363. Next number, anyone count the number of C? 376.
376. Okay. 300 plus 7 tens plus 6 ones equal to
376. Very good students. You can read the numbers, also its spelling. The next question number D. 382.
300 plus 8 tens plus 3
plus 2 ones
equal to 382.
382. Yes. Next question E. Question of 313. 313. You can read the spelling of 300 plus 1 tens plus 3 ones is equal to 313. And last number F, 399, is 300.
300 plus 9 tens plus 9 ones equal to 399.
399. Yes, very good students. You can read the numbers also. It's a spelling. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.